pollen is going well, except certain reports that I'm getting, there are disappointed voters, of course, out there who are saying that their names are not on the roll. And we can all accept the blame. The Electoral Commission, the government of the day, should all accept the blame. We should not point our fingers to the Electoral Commission and the Department of Central Province alone. We should all be responsible for what happened. If the voters' names are not on the roll, then we are to be blamed, yes.